Okay, continuing. I want to get this insert working. It's a Serat, is it? I think it's made in Switzerland. Too bad the model is almost gone here, but by these markings I was able to find out a little bit information about the insert, and it really is a high feed insert. It has these huge radiuses on the corners, and it really is good for some heavy, really heavy turning. So I cranked up the feed quite a bit. It's now 0.48 millimeters per revolution. And first let's try that, and if it doesn't work then we just crank in some more feed. But let's see how it does with this feeding speed. Millimeters per side, 6 millimeters of diameter. Okay, that's more like it. The surface finish is very fine. Let's try a little bit more feed. So that's 0.56 millimeters. I think it's 22 thousandths per revolution or something like that. And also let's try, now it's 4 millimeters per side. Pretty nice. Okay. I'll lower the feed again. Four millimeters per side. It's actually cutting really well. Okay, continuing, we still have 20 millimeters to take off. Speed is 500 revolutions per minute and feed is 0.22 millimeters per revolution. And the DOC is 3 or 4 millimeters per side. time for a new setup. Now removing the piece and re-chucking it from the shape that we just machined. And by the way, I'm having a Sandvik Coromant guy, sales guy, come in to my shop in 2 weeks, and he'll bring some catalogs with him, and I hope he also has some free insert samples to try out. But the reason I actually called him is that I need some parting tools, and also I need some tooling for my smaller lathe. I have a fear that I'm gonna be thrown out of my chair when I read the prices, but you don't know if you don't ask. Okay. This is within 1/100th of a millimeter, which is 4/10ths of an inch. So that's good enough. Okay. Good thing I checked. Okay, this is a zero or not. Very good. still half a millimeter to go. The diameter and the length of the piece is still 3.5 millimeters off, so next I'm gonna do some facing passes. This tool is not great for facing, but 3 millimeters will go. Let me turn up the feed. Pretty good. Not bad. Okay, now back to the surface here. Sixty-eight point 95 is my aim. I lower the feed and increase the speed. Let's see how much we have to take off. Half a millimeter. 2500 is over. So we should have 1/10 of a millimeter to take off. Yes, pretty much. 1/10 or a little bit less. Should be it. Pretty good. And now for the next size.